Right, right, come on then, let's get started. Find the nurse, John! Come on, sister, you're all that, bloody hell. Come on. Right, now, what substandard, underqualified individuals are we waiting for now?
The medical students.
Well, where are the bloody medical students? Are you an invalid? Up the ladder! Rush, stand for me, guys. Here we go. Appendicitis! Has anyone bothered to do a PR?
Not personally, but I
think... Ralph, give me a glove! Quick, give me a glove! Barty's there, here we go, love. Let's get you over. Index finger, FRCS. Medal. Oh, yes! Yes! That's a good idea. Just like boarding school. Oh, yes! I believe he's perforated. Give me a consent. Come on. Not bad that time, in fact. So this is just a formality. Bleeding, infection, minor things like death. Time! She does love it, doesn't she? Philip.
Isn't he going to watch it? Soon. He's consulting.
A night.
Right.
Thank you, sister. Right, here you go. You stay and sort out this mess. Everyone else. Next! Come on.
Oh, can you fly my lumbar? We're just going to wait for the CEPOD coordinator.
First, I need to see your badge.
Oh, here we are. Now we can carry on safely. Which theatre did he book you into?
Theatre 4.
Oh, sorry. I need you at theatres 1 to 3. And 5 to 10. Don't worry. I'll go get my colleague, okay? Bye-bye. Ah, bonjour, mademoiselle. Vive la France! Pimpamousse. I am the emergency pathway, critical care liaison manager.
I'm going to stop you right there. You do know it's not French Day today.
What? Biden, you lying little sot. Well, I'll be honest, I quite like Brighton, actually. Well, I'm the emergency pathway critical care liaison manager, but not to be confused with the outreach team, they wear the blue with the red trimmings. Sure you don't need them?
No. Look, can you or can you not get my theatre stuck with this man?
Well, I'm not really sure.
Excuse me. Hi, sorry to interrupt. I'm the site manager. This man is about to breach. You either need to send him to the theatre or you need to write the TTO. Listen, it's theatre or home with the TTO. I'm sorry, we've been through this before, okay? Don't make me say it again.
Look,
don't let me say it again.
Excuse me, doctor. Excuse me. In the toilet and out. Not now! Look, can you or can you not get this man to theatre in the next 5 minutes?
Hang on. Chill out, girl. There's no need to be rude. We can maintain a much healthier interprofessional environment if we're a bit more courteous to each other.
Fine, yeah? Fine. Yeah. Could you please get this theatre? Excuse me, sorry.
Oh, hello.
Hey, girl.
I'm the tissue viability nurse. This patient is in the amber zone of the tissue traffic light scheme. That equates to a mild to moderate risk of pressure damage. So, may I just inquire, when was the last time you told this patient?
Mm. Pressure damage! This patient has perforated his appendix! That puts him at high risk of death! Which, I believe, puts him in the red zone!
Oh, be a bit more courteous, come on.
Look, can you help me out or not?
Well, you see, the thing is that you keep mentioning theatre and staffing. That's not my job. Tell you what, since you're so stressed and lacking grief, I'll go get you, okay?
Mother of pearl!
Watch the sass, little Miss Sassy Pants! Oh, by the way, your patient's not looking very well.
Sorry, doctor, he's musing at 23 and a new one output.
Oh, God! Mr. Marshall!
Yeah!
Hey, girl, how are you?
Actually, I'm a bit stressed.
I know, right? I broke a nail this morning. Sorry, I'm a member of the Patient Equality and Empowerment Team. I hear you plans to take this man to theatre.
Yeah, and it's really quite
Urgent. So one of the nurses has bleaked me and she raised a few issues regarding this man's consent. Have you managed to gain some full written consent for me?
Yes, I have.
Well, let's have a look. Oh, handwriting is not too much. I'm afraid this form doesn't have the patient's height and weight on it, it's therefore invalid. And I am bound by trust policy to destroy it.
What?
Sorry. Oh. Trust policy states that all surgical procedures should have full written consent.
Well, he verbally consented before he bloody passed out.
Oh, what do you say? In that case, you should have used a VC-155 form. Verbal consent for impending emergencies requiring invasive emergency procedures. Duh.
Look, if women operate, he'll remain septic and he'll die!
Oh, well in that case you'll need a COD6 form.
And what's that?
A death certificate.
Are you mad?
I'm sorry, love, but policies are policies and protocols are... protocols.
Thank you.
hospital management, they know more about clinical decision making than we'll ever know.
For God's sake, this is ridiculous!
Not the Prada!
Stop! Emergency spirit in Bay 4. You cannot continue this consultation until you've been filled in a Datix. You must get in right now. Go and get it right now. I'm busy.
I'm actually a bit busy myself. We've got an emergency here.
Oh, I'll be the judge of that. What is happening here?
This nutter wants to perform a major procedure without a BC155 form.
How disgusting! Mm-hmm. Nobody's about policy, dear.
What happened here?
This mad crazy woman wants to carry out a major procedure without filling in a BC155 form.
What? That is so obtuse.
Oh, Spiffy! What's going on?